Yeah, I'd say definitely a good idea to keep him generally for when we actually need help with a fight.
That boss fight was an emergency.
Guys, I'm in a little bit of a cutscene here. I'm just investigating a well.
Look into the well.
Alright.
I'm gonna look into the well. I'm gonna roll an investigation check. Hell yeah. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, Jared, I can hear your game.
I've loaded it.
God damn it, I got this down like the half, you know, half music. I don't know how. It's still the coin being killed. Into
the I still have Merkin. Clink.
We're supposed to find the druid. What is our...
Guys, I can climb down the bucket rope.
That just leads to the spider bosses.
Oh, never mind then.
Oh, there's a well.
Yeah, I just investigated it.
Gosh, it was over here somewhere. I think it's actually this way is where we proceed. It's just we've all not been going through here. Hold your horses.
Jared!
Where are you running off to? Stop.
Jared!
I'm just looking right over here.
You know what's over there.
Yeah, we don't. You're not allowed.
We'll get to in a bit. Here, let's get Karlak real quick.
No, not without the group. I didn't realize we missed... I didn't realize Gale's introduction was interesting.
If I go...
I'm gonna scare this hyena.
Hang on.
Oh, shoot.
Jared.
I'm in a cutscene.
Oh.
Get a natural 19 out of DC 15 intimidation.
Oh my gosh, what the fuck?
Oh.
Watch with cold realization.
I'm gonna go whack the shit out of this.
The end of one life.
Here, little shit.
Vicious, monstrous humanoids can spawn from the corpses of.
What are you gonna do, Kendra?
Help these things before they come, Knowles.
What?
Whoa! Whoa!
Jared, what the fuck?
This was gonna happen regardless. Kendra
okay, but I
could have
still made a choice. Up.
What?
Bruh.
Dude. I don't get a lot of cutscenes anyways. The fuck? Uh-oh.
Oh, that's... That was cool. Ow. I really need more armor class.
Bro.
I have a hyena ear. In case you guys want that.
I got a kid.
You still have the kid?
I still have the kid.
Yeah, you do! That's amazing. What the fuck, guys? Every time!
God.
That is kind of annoying.
It named itself Shovel?
Yes. I don't know why.
What the fuck?
Okay,
why?
I'm gonna go after the one that's doing this stupid thing.
Thanks.
Yeah.
It won't... They got like a hate on for me.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright.
Guys, okay with taking a short rest real quick to get some health back?
That sounds great.
There we go.
Nice.
I'm gonna level up.
Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, let's do that. That's pretty important. Can I get more dexterity or constitution to either add to my armor class or my health pool? Because both of those need assistance.
We're leveling up.
Health increased. New feat available. Excuse me? Which one? Tell me. Defensive duelist. Oh my god, I could do it again. I could do it again. Defensive duelist plus sentinel. Oh my goodness. What do I do first? Probably defensive duelist, yeah? Just so I stop dying. Yeah, defensive duelist is one of the best feats for a rogue, in my personal opinion.
Oh shit! Hold up, is Sentinel on here?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, that's gonna be the next one I take at what level 8, I believe.
Yeah.
There's carrots.
And money.
Guys, I'm in a cutscene. I found someone.
Oh shit. Same.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves.
I realize there's someone
just
over
as
there.
He spots you.
His name is Salazon.
Wait, listen.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the wait, listen.
Lucky.
Meets it beats.
He freezes, waiting on your next word.
Ooh, this is pretty crude as traps go. You'll probably kill us both. Careful, you won't kill me, but you will make me mad. I'm gonna go persuasion. What do you guys think?
Yeah, I agree.
I'm voting on persuasion.
Oh, I get advantage because I'm a rogue.
Nice.
Nice. Ooh. Didn't matter.
Are you serious?
I won.
Did it roll again?
Ha!
Ha 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 ha!
Again, you were just barely meeting.
Exact change! Oh, he's a young, naive, moldable mind. Flick out a single hand, sign... Oh, I can extort him for money? I mean...
Do it, Sam.
That's...
Be your usual roguey self.
Yep.
Extort him.
One of our own, eh? Alright, down you go. Entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe. Here's the key.
Oh, I found a secret place. Also, Jared, I can hear your game.
Do not pickpocket him.
He's got 11 gold on him, a dagger.
That's helpful.
What? What? Oh.
Oops. That's my bad. That's on me.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. The important thing is we learn from them and cover them up.
You and I fucking killed the fuck out of this guy!
You guys murdered someone?
Yep, we did.
We need to burn. We need to take the body.
That makes me nervous. Let's all stick very, very close in case things pop off down here for some reason.
It looks like things definitely will.
Yeah. That's what it's feeling like. Just wine and sausage down here.
Ah.
Lots of food stuff.
I can't move? Anyone else stuck?
There's people down here.
Oh, my perception was failed. There's definitely a trap. That's
far enough. Oh.
I got this. Watch this.
Hang on, I'm in a cutscene. I guess.
Oh, I found it.
Relax, your guard at the door, let me in. I could stealth, intimidation, or persuasion. I'm thinking persuasion since I'm good at it. What do you guys think?
Yeah,
I mean, we were let in.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we also killed the guard. Well, yeah, let's do that first.
They don't need to know about that.
Then your answer decides his fate as well as your own. So make it good.
Okay, persuasion it is.
Never mind. Thought they were gonna be okay with that.
Oh. Nice.
Nice.
Trade with what? Your life was ours the moment you walked in here, but Maybe I'll let you buy it back. I have a job needs
She's doing. Got a dumb face.
She does.
Yeah, the traps, but... come down.
Did you?
I don't know. Let me test.
Of course, I think it is.
Yeah. I'm gonna let
that,
Jarrett
that could
go first.
Us useful items if we keep them for ourselves.
Oh, I need those. I mean, here. Maybe we gotta destroy these.
I don't want to destroy it if I don't have to. Let me.
Looked like it was okay. Glowing, whatever it was.
Yeah.
Is this door open? Out. This door is locked. I'm gonna open it.
Seems you've pushed
it. Oh shit, I didn't know it was a problem!
Time to defend yourself.
What is a problem?
Sam opened up
the door. I didn't know it was a problem!
Dear goodness gosh.
How was I supposed to know that was gonna be a problem?
Fuck.
There was no indicators whatsoever that was gonna be an issue. This is my bad. I feel stupid.
Don't worry. We're fixing it.
That's why I keep telling you to be careful when you're-
There was no indication that was a bad idea.
Was there a red outline on the door?
I don't remember. Maybe. Is that something I need to watch for?
Yes.
No one- See, I never learned that.
I don't think it's a problem. I think we can do out of this.
There you go. That's as much as I'm gonna get in this turn.
I'll come over and heal the both of you. He's about dead anyways.
Yeah.
Tell us if she's got anything good.
She got... someone took the key from me.
It was on the body.
Oh. Mike up. This is what happens when you take the keys.
It might be a good time to go to camp and take a rest.
After we investigate this.
Can I get some trap disarming?
Move out of the way. Get out of the room in case this goes off. Get out of the room. Everyone leave the room.
Stay. Open the chest, Sam.
Oh shit.
That's successful.
Alright, watch out.
Oh, watch out? Okay, I'm gonna stand outside.
Alright. Some good shit in here.
What'd you guys get?
Money.
Alright, I'm ready for a long rest, and then we can come back and find this thing they want us to find. Actually, we should probably follow up with the Goblin Queen, Princess Lady, whatever.
Yeah.
Because that was like two, three sessions ago at this point. I'm going to talk to my boyfriend real quick.
Oh my goodness.
Just check in with him.
Who?
Asterion.
You want to get a special scene, don't you, Sam? For power,
but Gale takes it a bit too literally for my life. Oh, there's Will. I got to talk to Will. I wonder how he
does it. The Lightfoot halfling merchant in the camp.
There's a
so full of just random shit because I've been coming back and selling to him all the time.
Oh, I could tell him he can feed on me. I'm gonna.
My sweet, there is nothing I'd like more. I'll come to you tonight when you're snugly wrapped in your bedroom and we can have a little privacy. And this time, I'll make sure I'm quiet. We don't want to disturb your rest. Later on, when we are at rest, I will eat you right up. To give me strength, and just enough to leave you wishing for more.
Buddy.
He's flirting with me now.
Good.
Did you hear the word choice?
He wants to, Sam.
He's happy. How do I see like my approval rating?
You can't.
Looking at something.
He has to be in the party, and you just click on his character icon. It'll show like where his approval rating for you is.
Just looking.
I'm looking too, but not seeing very much.
I mean,
the quirk of my affliction.
vanity is a weakness.
No.
Come on, flirt. This, don't insult.
This is more to his emotion.
To you, maybe. To me, it's just another thing.
Damn.
Cazador took. I've never even
bad
seen
play.
Face. Bad play.
Not since it grew fangs and my eyes turned red.
He's a little grumpy.
I'm going middle.
Flirt, baby. No!
No!
What do you see when you look at me?
I can't...
Your mole definitely grabs my attention.
Either gotta be one or two. I don't know which one.
Oh, boy. You're like...
I don't know what one or two.
I say two.
Yeah, two.
I'm with Kendra.
Excuse me. I'm an eternally young vampire. Not your doting grandmother. You can do better.
Oh, my God.
Flirt better.
What else?
God, I feel like he wants...
Why does the mole keep coming up?
I feel like he wants me to mention it.
No, no.
The dangerous smile, the way your hair curls around your ears.
Hit on him.
Which one?
Two.
You already brought up his smile.
I mean, I don't know either way.
Two.
Like, both two. One
and two. Equal good.
This is meant to be flattery, not poetry. Just tell me I'm beautiful and we can call this a
bitch. Oh my God, right. He's such a bitch.
Yes.
Wait. One or two?
Damn it, flirt
one.
We have voted.
Lately telling you to flirt better.
Observant. Mirrors aren't much use, but being reflected in someone else's eyes. Well, I could do worse.
What?
What a look.
I mean, did you strike out? Like, what
no,
happened?
I feel like after clicking as many options as I did, he was going to be a brat with all of them, and that was unavoidable.
Yeah, I think it was just a case of he was going to tell you to flirt better no matter what.
Why the fuck? Why do I have to do this again?
You run very fast.
I'm very fast. I'm at the Risen Road. Alright, where... Oh, yeah, right over here. This is where all the gnolls were. And Micah's here.
Yep.
Is this what we needed? Is... where... Oh, is it this chest? That's not a chest, that's a barrel.
Great.
So it's something around here that we need. We just don't know what exactly. There's a lot of.
I know where it's at.
Shut up, you.
You're not allowed.
Oh, it's a crate.
Oh, this looks like something. It's
empty. Three potatoes.
Looks empty.
Wicker basket. Three apples. Real nice.
Basically, what we're looking for is in a big cave system. Sort of.
How the fuck do you know that this is in a cave? Is it over here?
I inadvertently found it. I just didn't know where this ended. I just didn't pick it up from this entire hideout.
Oh, wait, hang on. There's more shit up here.
What's that?
Looks like more gnolls, too.
Okay, yeah.
You want to go get Karlach?
Yeah, split the party.
We should get
still fighting in balls now. Calm down.
We should have the others with for Karlach. Jarrett.
Ending right here, Kendra. Calm down.
Severed head, taking that. This place is wild.
My lack of faith.
God damn. Saving. Yeah. Something's about to happen.
Let's not continue a little further without the others, because I think we're going to trigger an event.
Every time an autosave, something happens.
Guys, there's some people in this building here that we could talk to that are involved with getting Karlach.
Spoilers!
Not spoilers, we're about to find that out.
Is!
You're welcome to rest here.
It'll flippin' fluck.
Who's this guy? What are you?
Who's there? Please.
What do you mean, who's there? I'm not that sneaky.
Might actually end up calling early on my thing. You guys can keep playing. I just...
We'll only play if everyone's here, so...
Yeah.
I work tomorrow and everything.
The most deadly foe we've yet encountered.
This will be the last thing I do. Lord of Justice. Oh, a Paladin of Tyr. That's what Corey was. At first.
Out of the nine hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her.
This could be the work of a devil, but they collect souls through cunning, not carnage.
She ran toward the river when she saw we were merely wounded, not dead. Down the hill from here. She must pay for her crimes. If you capture her, you will have served Tyr where we could not. This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath. It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her.
Or it's ours if we...
And Tyr will consider her crimes repaid.
That's a Kendra item.
Huh?
May the just God guide you.
Yeah, he's gonna offer, like, a fucking godly, like, divine blessed sword in exchange for fighting a devil.